thousands of years and traditions, you know, right up to contemporary.
I thought you should have a map. I thought you had a map in there.
Okay.
I thought, when I looked at this one, I thought that those, particularly the more geometric forms, I thought that they were like pieces of a map from a city like the Bronx.
Okay.
That's what I thought.
That's, you know, I love the way those sorts of things come to the foreground, but basically the start of that is a process that I create called SOC, stock paintings or stream of consciousness.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
And I will start a design by just giving free rein to a pen and a piece of paper and letting things go from where that, it starts.
Yeah.
The thing that this evokes for me, this triptych, is the what is it called? The camouflage. Mm-hmm. You know, they're coming back from a war that the government sent them to, not enabling them to stand on their feet when they get back. And they're wrapped up in it.
Mm-hmm.
And you can't see them. You walk
mm-hmm.
past them all the time.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's so evocative. It's so
mm-hmm.
many different levels.
Mm-hmm.
And then what made you put halos on them?
Well, again, because it's the way that homeless people and poor people and immigrants have been regarded, especially lately, but actually always in this country. And I'm not particularly religious, but I am struck by certain precepts of religion.
Mm-hmm.
And one of them is just to be careful how you treat the stranger.
You don't know who's amongst you, right.
And
whatever you do to the least of these, that's also one to make.
Because
right.
there may be ages.
Mm-hmm. Right.